Hello guys, me Carlos Santos, and I'm doing another recording of NASCAR Heat 4. So, I got the copy today from FedEx and Amazon, so I'm just proud that I got the game early. So the first thing I'm going to do after I pop the disc into the Xbox One is the Martinsville Night Race. So, do a very short race and then jump into career mode from there. So that's a brief summary of me wanting to do NASCAR Heat 4 early. This is a preview of many things to come. Bye. So I'm here in the garage doing the Daytona 500 for the Cup Series, and Spy Motorsports tapped me in to replace Jimmy McMurray for the season, so the number 40 McDonald's Chevy is up and running. So, to tell you the truth, it's been a blessing that I get to jump in the Cup as a long shot rookie just trying to make it into the sport. So, I might as well do my thing, so I'll just stop this recording right here and do, well, this is another, it'll be on the same project, but on a different racetrack, so I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Daytona International Speedway for today's running of the Great American Race. Another season of Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Racing is about to get underway. The drivers are in their cars and the sold-out crowd is on their feet. It's time for NASCAR Racing.
Ready.
So as you see, it's not going so well. I lost the draft. The car's way too loose to be in the draft. It's not like at Talladega that I did earlier. So, spoiler alert, I actually was the leader and all the leaders pitted, so I just wanted to see how my car handled in front of the draft. So, see you guys later and record another one. So, I'm actually doing NASCAR Extreme Dirt Tour also, along with the Cup Series. So, Tony Stewart wanted to jump right in and race with these youngsters. So, yeah, I'm like going to be the Carl Larson of this series and see if I can actually race with the smoke. So, really, it shouldn't be that challenging because there's a lot of purse that I can get from my earnings, so I spent a lot of money just trying to own my race team for the dirt and actually build my upgraded equipment. So that's all I gotta say. Making a percentage.
Alright, clear outside. Outside, outside. Find to go, you got it. All right, you're clear. All right, clear low.
the green, driver. Be ready here. Time to go. Outside, outside. All clear. Far outside. Hold your line. Farther on the inside.
Still there. All right, you're clear. Car high, careful.
Hello and welcome to ISM Raceway for the Ticket Guardian 500, formerly known as Phoenix International Raceway just a few years back. This track recently completed a massive renovation that has improved the race experience for the fans and drivers alike. This race is about to begin, so let's head down to the track.